A powerful explosion occurred at a chemical plant in the city of Zhongshan in southern China, as reported by the news portal Guangxia. Witnesses shared videos of the incident on social media. At the moment of the explosion, a fiery column, accompanied by clouds of black smoke, rushes into the sky. The fire engulfed an area of about 300 square meters. Firefighters managed to quickly localize the fire. According to preliminary data, there are no victims of the fire. However, several people sought medical help due to deteriorating health and were hospitalized for examination. An investigation into the causes of the incident is currently underway. On June 24, another tragedy occurred at a lithium battery plant in South Korea, where at least 22 people died in an explosion and subsequent fire.
哇,帶我,車都是黑牌。車跟跟跟跟跟跑過去。哦,好帶我,偷該。哦,原來。這車跟跟跟跟跑到。哦,這樣,我都沒理會。哦。你看到火,看到碰到。好可怕。剛走到這裡,爆炸了,什麼東西爆炸了一個殘裡的。好可怕,然後大的火。 妈呀！吓死人了！刚走到这里，还在猛的燃，怕不怕？哇塞，好怕哟、哦！好猛啊，嘣！直接爆炸两声，好怕哦，好怕！
鬼鬼哟！
还在猛燃。
Thank you.